Military analyst Carlo Munoz analyzes the footage. The behavior of the man on the rampage reminds him of what he's learned about super soldier programs. Militaries all across the world spend billions of dollars trying to improve every piece of their arsenal, and that includes soldiers. One of the ways they do that is drugging them. A cocktail of powerful drugs can allow combatants to push past normal human boundaries, like smashing through a car window with their head. A lot of work in this field was pioneered in Nazi Germany. One of the drugs German commanders would give their men in World War II was something called DIX, which would give them superhuman strength and in a way turn them into some sort of super soldier. In recent decades, the drugs arms race has continued, with terror groups dosing their fighters with unregulated black market drugs. They've taken to using something called Captagon, which basically turns them into killing machines. Easily manufactured and highly addictive, this drug has fueled the Syrian civil war with groups like ISIS, using it to ensure suicide bombers complete their missions.
The thing with Captagon is, once you take it, it gives you this incredible sense of euphoria. It also gives you an incredible numbness to killing, violence. The scariest thing about this is, this guy is in the United States, and he's doing this stuff in someone's backyard.
And as anyone who has faced these drug-fueled super soldiers in combat knows, they are almost unstoppable.
If this is a drug-induced rampage, this guy's basically a biological terminator.
The man was eventually arrested by police, and it is believed that an unknown narcotic did fuel his destructive rampage.
On that one incident, there's a lot of carnage. Who knows if he'll be back or not.